Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, if you'd been paying attention earlier in the movie, you would know that there was a big-ass planetoid headed for us right now. We are calling this planetoid Sean Connery, because he's gonna slap us like a bitch. Any question?
Sir, are you saying we're all gonna die?
He's the most likely. However, I like to
give me the White House. That shithead just ruined our tour.
That blows.
Who blows? Do I know her?
Shit, man, my rehab ain't worth shit.
Hey, wait. This planetoid might be the best thing that ever happened to us, guys. We could do the last rock concert in the history of Earth.
Fucking A, a one-day tour.
We do the show at the point of impact.
Yeah, the Earth is fucked tour.
We time it just right. The show rocks. We come out for the encore and bang!
I want to bang.
Man, I'm talking destruction.
Annihilation.
Extinction.
Fornication.
New scientists at NASA are saying that a killer planetoid is hurtling.
It's a killer planetoid!
Destruction!
Annihilation!
Extinction!
Fornication! It's a killer! A killer planetoid! It's a killer planetoid!
Wait a minute. Does this mean we're all gonna die?
Fuck that! Nothing's gonna stop the crew's comeback.
You know what? We're gonna stop that goddamn planetoid ourselves.
Are you talking big knockers, Betty?
Fucking A.
Betty. Yum.
Oh, shit. That didn't go too well. You know what? This is a job for Mighty Mike.
Yeah.
noise tonight, man. Let me fucking hear you. If you haven't figured this one out by now, there's a lot of fucking cameras everywhere tonight. We're filming live, so fucking say yeah! You motherfuckers, man, better make a lot of fucking noise tonight! Are you fucking ready? Oh, shit. Wait, turn it. Sing! Yeah! Are you ready over here tonight? fucking hands up. You know what I want tonight? Get them up!
Thank you.
fucking noise tonight, man. I know we can fucking do it. All right, you motherfuckers. This was a big fucking task by Nikki Sixx tonight, man. Are you thinking fucking ready for the old shit? Should we go back even harder? All right, we'll see if you notice that.
With a six-ring knife and a streetwise pie, Bo was a man before his time, but she knew how that dream could come true. Baby was fast, he was too fast to know. Woman go slow till his lethal dose. When she knows, finally caught too close. Now with his show, baby, how would he show?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Let's blow the fucking roof off this bitch. Come on.
Thank you.
You think you get really lucky tonight, Mighty Mike, or fucking big fucking trouble? Josie, which one? Big trouble? Are you fucking ready tonight?
We'll be right back. Come on, Sixx.
Tonight. So, in that case, we're going to slow down just a little bit and give you something to look at real quick.
It's hard to tell if you're dreaming of someone else. That drunken kiss seems like a lie. Don't say it's forever and then say
sound fucking great, man, but I love this motherfucking place up, man. But it's fucking beautiful for everybody. Fucking light it up.
Tonight. Let's get fucked. Let's get dirty. Let's get fucked.
Are you ready? Let's go! Yeah! Woo! Breast, the big ass titty. all my fucking friends in Grand Rapids, Michigan, say hello to the motherfucking Titty Cam. I'm coming to get you. I'm coming to get you. What you got? What you got, Grand Rapids? What you got? What we got? Where's the titties? Where's the titties? What do you mean, no? Oh, that's what I'm talking about right there. That's what I'm talking about. Titties! Some oh, shit. More titties. I see my coding. More titties right there. Booyah! Hell yeah. Oh, shit. What's up, mama? Come on, here's your chance. Oh! Oh, shit! Mighty Mike's got titties! Mighty Mike's got titties! Oh, that hardware! Oh, shit! Booyah! All right. What do we got over here? Close up. Let it rip, baby. Yeah! Silence. Moment of silence. Shh. 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 Ready? Moment of silence. God. Lord. Jesus Christ. God. Bless all the titties of America.
Place wins, man, on every fucking level. That's it. The craziest fucking crowd, the best fucking tips, the loudest motherfuckers. We love you guys. Now, check this out. Can you believe we finally got our shit back together? We're on stage together, huh? You let us know, we'll go back and make a fucking rock and roll record for you guys. How's that? Until then, we got two new songs. You guys ready? This is called Sick Love Song.
Get those hands up tonight, let me see that.
another new one? You know what, you motherfuckers? Thank you so fucking much for coming out tonight, man. And, you're the shit! You're the shit! Say, I'm the shit! You're the shit, motherfucker. All right.